We're here in Brussels and we've just been on a tour of the European Parliament. It's been really cool.
We've just finished day one of NFU Conference 2020.